Edwards Landing Lights at 98.1 FM Edwards Landing Radio. Christmas, it's all about children, and so is the Johns Hopkins Children's Center. Tonight and all season long, we're accepting donations for Hopkins Children's. The donation box is right there, next to our Tune 2 sign. The Johns Hopkins Children's Center also offers the convenience of giving a quick gift of $10 by text.
Hello, Natalie.
Hello.
You can help their patients and families by simply texting Hopkins to 50555 to donate $10 to Hopkins Children's. That's Hopkins to 50555. You can donate via text up to three times, and each time $10 will be added to your mobile phone bill or deducted from your prepaid account. Now, no child wants to be in the hospital, especially during the holidays. At the Johns Hopkins Children's Center, they believe happy kids heal faster, and your donations will help provide programs to cheer kids up while they're in the hospital. Please give what you can. Every dollar does make a difference. Thank you for giving hope and healing to the young patients at Hopkins Children's. Merry Christmas and all the best in the new year.
Now, Rex, this is a kind of Lisa.
Shake up the happiness. Wake up the happiness. Shake up the happiness. It's Christmas time.
That's the Maytum.
There's a story that I was told, and I want to tell the world before I get too old. And don't remember it, so let's December it and reassemble it. Oh, yeah. Once upon a time in a town like this, a little girl made a great big wish to fill the world full of happiness and be on Santa's magic list. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. Christmas time. At the same time, miles away, a little boy made a wish that day that the world would be okay.
Huh? Say hello to Carla.
Hey, Carla.
I got dreams and I got love. I got my feet on the ground and family above. Can you send some happiness with my best to the rest of the people of the East and the West? And maybe once in a while you give my grandma a reason to smile. Tis the season to smile. It's cold but we'll be freezing in style. And let me meet a girl one day that wants to spread some love this way. We can let our souls run free and she can open some happiness with me. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, Christmas time. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. I know you're out there. I hear your reindeer. I see the snow where your boots have been.
Hey, Shana.
Christmas time. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness. Come on, yo, it's Christmas time. Shake it up, shake up the happiness. Wake it up, wake up the happiness.
Christmas time.
Come on, give us a classic. Oh.
Yes, this is a classic.
Oh. That's creepy.
Carla, we've got the, he's got an FM transmitter set up, and then you tune your radio in. So he's got 98.1, and then the music plays through here. So if I get out of the car, it's silent. Downey Mill Farm on the map, really.
That would love us. Merry Christmas!
Yay! Oh, I nearly blocked Shona. Yeah, it's about 20 minutes from us, Carla. Come over at Halloween, they do a Halloween one as well. Carla said we should do it. Those lights, the only way you can do that is each LED, I can't remember what they call it now. So the lights I've got, you just turn them on or off or change the colour, but they have individual addressing LEDs. There's lots of people driving past, there's not too many watching, but Luckily, when we turned up, we got the front spot. There's a lot of cars driving past, though. Hi Carla, Merry Christmas. Night, Shona. Jonathan joined. Charity, so there is a bucket for donations.
Unbelievable, isn't it? How many thousands of dollars that was, that's worth.
Merry Christmas from everyone at Edwards Landing Lights. That will do it for this portion of our display. The show will restart in a few minutes, in case you missed some of the earlier songs. But if you're leaving, please be courteous and cautious while leaving the neighborhood. You can proceed in one of two ways. You can head down the hill on Woods Edge Drive to Battlefield Parkway, or up the hill on Woods Edge Drive, turn left onto Hunton at the second stop sign, then proceed straight to Battlefield Parkway.
Bye, everyone.
Bye, everyone. Bye. Merry Christmas tomorrow.